पहले एलिमिनेशन राउंड जो था मेरे लिए तो काफ़ी नर्वस था, लेकिन क्योंकि मैं फर्स्ट टाइम जो था एक तो पार्टिसिपेट कर रहा था।
इट्स अ मिक्स ऑफ एक्साइटमेंट, एस्टोनिशमेंट एंड नर्वसनेस।
सम किड्स जस्ट आर सो नेचुरली टैलेंटेड।
Hello, Vrithi Sitare is a program that's been started by supporters of TCF. So the idea was that we would provide a platform to these kids so that they can get together and express their creativity and their talent, and then the best would be rewarded. And in this process, they would also be helping the kids from TCF schools, and the TCF children will also be competing with these kids.
Music is a very important form of the arts. Growing up, singing was always a big part of my family. Music really opens you up, and I think it's so important that everyone has some exposure to music. What I like about Ubhrate Sitare is that it's a platform for where those kids can come and show their skills, show what they've learned.
I was very nervous, as I am always nervous. Before anything. So when I was going to sing the song and Tina Sahni was in front of me, I was shaking like a leaf.
I'm Tina Sahni. I've been singing for the last 35 years. It's great to be here today because we don't have too many stages like these or places where children can actually come and sing, and I'm glad that this was a great platform. Really like the girl who sang Bol Ke Lab Azaad Mein, because that was a tough, I remember singing it, and I thought it was a real tough song that she had picked up, and she did so beautifully, you know. So some kids just are so naturally talented. She's not even trained, and she's able to copy that. I think that's brilliant. Balle 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 balle
tod palya baldiyo hai balle. Jo program hai isme ye khususiyat ye hai, sabse badi khususiyat ye hai ki bacche dusre bachchon ke liye kaam kar rahe hain taaki padha likha Pakistan aage chale.
मेरा नाम तैमूर है, मैं TCF स्कूल में पढ़ता हूँ, मेरी क्लास 6 है। मुझे किताबें बहुत अच्छी लगती हैं क्योंकि किताबें से हम बहुत कुछ सीख सकते हैं, किताबें हमारी सबसे अच्छी दोस्त हैं। मेरा बचपन से यही ख्वाब है कि मैं फ़ौजी बनूं, क्योंकि मुझे अपने मुल्क के लिए कुछ करना है और अपने मुल्क को आगे बढ़ाना है।
बहुत सारे बच्चे हमारे यहाँ ऐसे आते हैं जो पहले कभी स्कूल नहीं गए, तो इट मीन्स के ये स्कूल यहाँ पर इस तरह का काम कर रहा है कि जिनको पहले स्कूल नहीं मिले थे उनको एक प्लेटफॉर्म मिल गया है, जिसके ज़रिए इस स्कूल के ज़रिए उनको जो है वो एजुकेशन दी जा रही है। जबकि एजुकेशन अगर उन्हें दी जाएगी तो एजुकेशन के जरिए वो हर वो चीज हासिल कर सकते हैं जो वो चाहते हैं। बढ़ते सितारे हैं।